It looks like a piece of sky that had become solid, with sunlight imprisoned in it.
Cold sunlight. Cold as the unhappiness that has brought so many people.
One thing Sir Hector really loves. Everything else he has but the estate has been given away.
He never comes home this time of year.
Only because he's never needed money at this time of the year before, Augustus.
He wouldn't sell the blue water, would he, Aunt Pat?
Excuse me.
Steel on steel. Break the blade that called him to his rest. And cast it.
Get another chance to see it.
Gather on the sand. Let your voices carry to the sky. Rise in light. Let the gods look down on this and wonder.
Armies of good men have died for it, gladly. It's a battle flag and it's a flag of victory. I'm rather proud to be under it.
Gather on the sand. Let your voices carry to the sky.
I was inside the suit of armor in the hall the day you stole the blue water to the Maharaja's agent.
I didn't take the blue water.
Gorgeous. Gallant gesture. We didn't name him wrongly, did we?